His voice was strong and clear, his influence unique, an echo pleasing beyond his character's need. He knows it's after hits and set the standards high. He'd sing and make you happy, or sing and make you cry. His efforts were many, his legacy lives on. We share this, you brother, and we can't believe it at all. That's how I picture a friend of mine on the bandstand most of the time. He loved his music, he loved his friends. It's just to meet him one more time again. It's just to meet him one more time again. A friend much more known, and your visions may differ slightly from mine. After four decades of traveling around, punching many hearts in cities and small towns. He wore those other glasses, but just for a while, dressed in flashing colors, and always wore a smile. A talent that was huge, a legend in his time. I still get that chip running up and down my spine. That's how I picture a friend of mine up on the bandstand most of the time. He loved his music, he loved his friends. It's just the meeting one more time again. It's just the meeting one more time again. A song that we wrote, especially in memory of Eddie Bozunczyk Sr., what a good guy he was, and what a mark he left on us and in polka music. Eddie's been gone for about a year and 5 months or so, and we still hear his music. We love it. And Eddie, we always keep in our memory, right? And that's one called Rose Colored Glasses off our new CD. Thank you. Thank you.